This high-speed chase ending on a trestle near the River Drive and 34th Street's intersection was captured two nights ago by our 6 Action News team. And while the perpetrator was killed, both police officers involved in the incident seem to escape.
I thought you said Daddy was in Cleveland.
Can't be in Cleveland.
The officers didn't like the presence of our cameras.
No, baby, your daddy just wishes he was in Cleveland.